and friends, and welcome to my channel. I'm Monica, and I'm back with another video. This time I will have update number 3 for my makeup 2020 Project Penas makeup. I didn't have an update lately because I didn't have much progress on this one, but so far I have 3 empties and a lot of progress for couple items. So I want to remove those empties, and those 3 are the Laura Mercier well-known, the loose translucent powder, a powder that I love, love, love. And as I told you before, it's one of the very few powders that I think makes any foundation looking better, but at least this is my opinion. I have samples that I'm gonna use, and then I will buy again the full size. I'm using this powder for so many years, and I'm still in love with it. Still one of my favorites. It's completely done. Then another product that goes straight on my wish list is the Beck Under Eye Brightening Corrector in Light to Medium. I finished this product yesterday, completely gone, and I love it. It's one of the very few under eye products as correctors or concealers that doesn't sit in my fine lines. Lovely. The color was great for my skin tone also. I will buy this one again. I'm using now a Tatcha one, which is as lovely as this one. We'll see which one I like better, but this one will be back in my collection for sure. So I highly recommend it. And the last empty product in here are actually 2, because they came in a set, is the Tarte Bastien Fox Lash Extending Fibers, and the deluxe sample of the Lights Camera Lashes 4-in-1 mascara. I love this mascara, the fibers not so much. I have to admit that they make a change in your lashes. They make them looking fuller and more darker. The single problem for me with this one is the fallout. No matter how many coats you put in top of the last layer of this one, it's still gonna fall out. And I wasn't very happy picking up fibers from my foundation. It's not a product that I will buy, but I have another one that I will use. It does make a nice change in your lashes, but it's not a favorite for me to buy it again. So of course I learned my lesson, and I applied that one before applying my foundation. But anyway, that's kind of all as empties. Now I will go quickly to the products that I have left. And I have the Clarins Lip Comfort Oil, which is a great product. And as you can see, I went from here down to here. I will be using this one as often I can, because I saw that the formula is changing. It's not as clear as used to be. That's why I will never recommend to buy the full size. Comes in the advent calendar in each year, and I always buy the advent calendar and other gift boxes from them. I have backups in deluxe samples. I don't know if I have another one in this size, but definitely I'm not gonna buy the full size. I love the product also. Probably you can see the brush, the applicator doesn't go down to the bottom of the packaging, and I have to use those disposable lip ones in order to finish the product. Other than that, I love the oil, and I always get compliments when I'm wearing that one. Then I have the Natasha Denona the Diamond and Glow mini palette. I have in this project pen only this one here. This one is in the 50 shades of pink. I have a great progress with this one. It's not a product that I love because of the formula and the fallout, but anyway, I have some progress in that one. Then I have the Stila Glitter and Glow in Kitten Karma that I'm wearing right now, and it's the shade that I love the most. I don't know if you are gonna be able to see, I have some window on all sides. Probably I am somewhere here. Still a lot to use from this one. I don't know if I will finish this one until the end of the year, but I will enjoy the product because I just love it. Then I have the Urban Decay in full size in Back Talk, and with this one I went from here down to here. I don't have much left. So this is all I have left in this one. I will finish this one for sure until the end of the year. I am concentrating right now on the items that I have in this project pen, because this is gonna be closed at the end of the year, and then I will concentrate on the 50 Shades of Pink as makeup and the luxury one, which I will have an update probably right next after this video. Anyway, the next product in here, I always forget the name for this one, and this one is the Ruby Kiss Eyeshadow Magic Primer. It was a dupe for the Urban Decay one. I removed already the stopper, and I think I did it too early. But anyway, I'm still using this one. Of course, I have some concealer, some primer on my fingers. Anyway, still using that one. I will leave on the screen the progress in as quantity since my last update, because it's more encouraging actually for me to see that there is some movement. Anyway, from the MAC Naked Lunch Single Eyeshadow, which it's a product that I do love. I love a lot this product. I like the color. It's not much to see. I have one on the sides, and I will move the product in the middle. I will repress this one so I can use it. I love the formula of this one, and the color also goes so great for a natural look or a day look. I really enjoy using this one. Then the second single eyeshadow that I have in this project pen is the ColourPop in the Special Delivery, and this I did increase the pen in this one. Of course, I will repress this one in the middle too, so I can use it. Then with the MALE eyeshadow stick, and this one was in the color Dusty Rose. Love the color, not so much the formula, but anyway, I use this one a lot. So I am down from here to here. I have a little bit left. I'm not gonna roll it up because I broke this one already. But anyway, here is the color for this one. This is gonna be done for sure until the end of the year, probably by my next update. Then a product that will stay probably a couple more years if I will keep it is the Kat Von D in the shade Lolita, the lipstick. It's a little bit too dark for my like, so I'm not using this one very often. And the last two products are from Clarins, and one of them is the Blush Prodigy in 02 Soft Peach. I hit finally pen in this one. I have finally pen. I have quite a nice pen in here. I am planning to repress this one and mix the colors, because the more I'm using this powder, the more compact it gets, and I cannot pick up the product. Same thing happened with the bronzer, and this one is the Bronzing Duo 02 Medium. After my last update, looks like this right now. After my last update, when I saw that I wasn't able to pick up any more any product from this one, I repressed it, and so far since then I went so quickly through this product. I will do the same with the blush. So that's kind of all for this update. I'm pretty happy with the progress that I have. I will work on those products more to finish the most of them until the end of the year. And then, as I told you, I will concentrate on other project pens. So far, that's kind of all for this update. I will see you guys soon with another video. I hope you have a wonderful day. Bye bye.